Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to construct an isosceles triangle MNP such that the base is 5.8 cm and one base angle is 60 degree. Then construct incircle to this triangle and then we have to measure its radius. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given base MN equals to 5.8 cm here first. So this is here, this is 5.8 cm line segment. Okay, so taking here point M and here N, so MN equals to 5.8 cm. Next we have to construct a 60 degree angle MNP. So constructing a 60 degree angle at the point N first, so taking any length, so first drawing here a arc by this way, now putting the compass here and taking same length, so taking same length and cut here. And we know that two base angle of an isosceles triangle is always equal, so similarly constructing a 60 degree angle at the point M by this way. Okay, so now first joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle and joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle, so both the line meet here at a point. So taking point here, this is P, so this is 60 degree and this is also 60 degree. So it is an isosceles triangle MNP. Next we have to construct incircle to this triangle. So first we have to bisect the angle, this angle first, so taking same length and putting the compass here with same length and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. Similarly with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here, and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So first we have to bisect these two angle first. So first joining all the bisector of the angle 60 degree. So here both the bisector meet here at a point. So taking here a point O. Okay, next we have to construct or draw a perpendicular line from the point O to the line MN. So first taking here a length by this compass and drawing an arc by this way, so the arc meet here MN at a two point. So putting the compass here with same length and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this line from this point, so joining this, and now taking here a point, so taking point here Q, so OQ. Now with the help of compass and taking the length OQ to draw a circle to this triangle, so drawing here a circle by this way, so this is a perfect incircle to this triangle MNP. Okay, so next this is the radius, so now measuring this, so this is 1.7 cm. okay, so the radius of the incircle is OQ, so that is OQ equals to 1.7 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.